There are moments in life that carry us through. Whether good ones or bad, they all faded from my sight. And in that moment, I saw nothing but you, radiating light into my darkness. Looking back, I see how life prepares us. The power in each moment. The spark that ignites the journey. There are times when life just hits you. For me, it was the day I met your family. And your mother told me what you couldn't. No matter your flaws, your weaknesses, your imperfections, no matter the ups and downs that life threw at us, I knew within my heart, we make it through together. Holding on to you in that moment, your strength melted into me, awakening something within me I had never known, but I would soon discover on that day on the road to Angora. Thank you.
I'm jammed!
Cover me! Fuck, you're killing him!
You left me 3 months before my deployment. And in my heart, feels like you just left yesterday. I remember when we decided no matter the problem, we'll always fight through it together. And no matter how hard the fight got, we'll always hold through for each other. It's hard to forget the pain I felt when it all came crashing down. But in that moment, I saw nothing but you, radiating your light into my darkness. You fought your battle. You fought it hard. Now, after everything that's happened, fighting my battle wasn't my hardest moment. It was knowing you lost yours. Today marks exactly 2 years since you left. Sometimes I think back to when we first met. When I first saw you. I had never seen anything more beautiful. Those are the moments that make life worth living. And sometimes, they happen in the blink of an eye. But it's in that moment, that split shimmer of a moment, that can carry anyone through the worst of times. I miss you, Soph. Looking forward, I can see how life prepares us. For the obstacles that lie ahead, the stories that have yet to be told. We all have our own road to pave, our own journey to discover. You never know what circumstances are going to transpire to get you to where you need to be. To always put one foot forward, to persevere, to go with the punches and take the hits, as long as you always find your way back up. Because it's the power in each moment. The spark that ignites the journey. The strength to fight another day.